1:40, and it's 33 degrees here. Daddy came and left. I've got chicken, mutton, and turkey. Give Daddy his present. Ruth also said, you know, very useful. And what else? I met doctor. I gave doctor her muffins and also a chocolate gingerbread boy that Daddy had brought. I gave her to take for Yopin. Then I met Imesh. Imesh is the deaf and mute Grab driver that picked me up from Hillary's yesterday. So I've told him to pick me up tomorrow morning at 11. He actually stays in A block as well. Asked him to take me to Hillary's. She called and said that she had forgotten Marco's Christmas biscuits and the cheese. So tomorrow morning we'll go to Hillary's and collect that. Limpy fat, dog's fat, all done. Now I need to go home and get myself fed. Love you all.